this is the last one.
Probably.
Yeah. Okay. and play. This is my favorite song to play on the guitar. You wrote this song, before
we got married.
This is probably 4.5 years ago. This is, oh my gosh, that's a long time.
We still like it.
We do. That is good. So we went to Nashville together, and excuse me, I'm having indigestions. I had the hummus, which is amazing, but just you know, kind of the after effects are not so amazing. it really is good hummus. What was I saying?
Well, okay.
I wrote
this song. We went to Nashville and recorded our first record, and when we came back, I just was thinking, man, I really, really want to write a song about Nashville. And Tyler had also written a whole bunch of love songs for me at this point, and I hadn't written any for him, so I was feeling a little guilty. And I decided to kill two birds with one stone and write a love song for Tyler about Nashville. So this is about falling in love in Nashville, and it's where we say we solidified our relationship, because we're from Delaware.
Because really we fell in love in Newark, Delaware.
We did.
We can't say that.
Well, it sounds cooler to sing about Nashville. So, yes, this is Nashville.
What if the story was out of Newark? You know, it just went...
Thank you.